Roxy. There you go. I learned a few things. I was perhaps not building a large enough base for my ember, but once you get it spun up like you're ready to for an ember, and you remove your hearth, is wait a little bit and let it get warmer. I waited then until I noticed a distinct red spot in the ember, and it really helped. My tinder's a little different tonight, but it's a bow drill success. I made the whole thing. Maine Woods on Bushcraft USA was nice enough to add this piece of white cedar into a little package that he sent to me. But this is a sycamore block. Cedar spindle and some, I don't know what that is, I found it in the woods, but it works real good. So there you go. I don't suggest you start trying to accomplish the bow drill unless you really don't want to do nothing but work on the bow drill. It's a little bit addictive, but in a good way, I'd say.